First, we start with the basic poultry. And when people are looking at the chicken in the packaging, what you want to do is you want to make sure you move your package around. If you're seeing blood in the package, that's your natural moisture coming out of the chicken. You don't want to see that, okay? It doesn't mean it's bad, but it's going to be bland in taste. If the blood is a little cloudy, then it's no good. Don't touch
it. Don't buy it. Right.
The other dead giveaway is when you can see through the skin. That's a sign the meat has lost its moisture. Okay, you look here, when chicken is fresh, you don't see through the skin, and you also see I have different, because the color will range from a whitish to a yellow.
Right.
Everybody thinks a certain color, no, there's a range of that coloring, but if you can see through that skin, lost a lot of moisture, getting old.
Got it.
I know, right?
Next, when it comes
to... I mean, you're going to be creeping yourself out, but it's good stuff to know. You're going to be in the grocery store like, ugh.
Yeah, because this is the kind of stuff that I eat all the time, so it's like, I like
right,
this
you're a high-protein guy.
Yeah,
right.
I like
it. And this makes it able to buy it anywhere.
Right.
Now, the other thing with chicken is nobody goes to whole chickens anymore.
I do, always.
It is a great way to feed a family.
Yep.
You go to a 3, 3.5-pound chicken because the meat, a little more meat, same bones as the 2.5-pound chicken.
Right.
But when you cook it whole, doesn't shrink as much. You get a lot of meat out of it, and if you take it, and if you do it just like you do your turkey, which is good practice for your Thanksgiving turkey,
right.
You will feed 4 to 6 people on one chicken.
Even
just
if
by
you're
cooking
only cooking for two, you can make stock, you can use this for multiple meals. So even if you have a small family, even if it's just John and myself, I always buy the whole chicken.
I've been known to eat that whole thing before.
Easy enough to cut up yourself, no problem. Yep. Compared to a roasting chicken, which is a lot bigger because it's raised to be fattier.
Right.
So it puts up with all the roasting, and you don't necessarily all want that fat to it. So go with the whole chickens, 3, 3.5-pound to 4-pound.
I like a 4-pound chicken. That's my perfect chicken.
That's your Goldilocks chicken.
It's my Goldilocks.
It's your Goldilocks chicken.
Okay, Ray.
Next it comes to when people are buying, they don't realize, they take the product, they put it in warm, they bring it home. If you're not going to use it that day, freeze it.
Right. If you're not using it that day, it goes in the freezer.
I never knew that.
Yes. And always remember,
you want to keep the meat as fresh as possible.
Freezing only slows down bacteria growth, does not kill it. So if you don't put it in fresh, it will not come out fresh.
Right.
That's a good.
So the way you want to freeze is you want to use a freezer paper. You want to put your meat on it. You just want to wrap it in the freezer paper.
Yeah, another thing that people do wrong is they just throw those packages into their freezer.
Absolutely.
They get
not.
All
guilty.
All, they get all ice
this
particles
plastic,
on the inside. It tastes terrible.
It's not heavy enough plastic to do that. Then you take
to put
a freezer bag.
A freezer bag. It has to say on the box, Bob, freezer bag.
But you
different
want both.
Different than the baggies that go in the fridge.
That'll keep all that icing and crystallizing that goes on. You put it in your freezer bag.
But
Don't forget to label it, date it, and how many pieces you have in
right.
the package.
So you know without unwrapping it.
That's right.
But I love that point, Ray. If you're not freezing it fresh, you're not defrosting it fresh.
Well, and the other point is, do not thaw it out totally to cook it. You right. will lose all your flavor. You only want to thaw it so it's getting soft enough that the heat will penetrate through the meat. You thaw it out all the way, all that juice on that dish, well, that's
falls out.
Your flavor
that's
now
right.
is gone out of the meat.
Isn't he the best? I told you.